6 foot 52 pounds. it's just a down activation of a feeling. It's more like going to freeze mode, like going to the gym. Just go in there, push, 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 get out. For some reason, I feel quite self-conscious on the show. I've never really liked it ever since I was about four, and then I cried at my birthday party. And I wouldn't stop crying. I went into the garden, and Mum came and found me, and that was some capture of film, and that was the first time I realised I was self-conscious. But yeah, but I like performing, I guess, because you, in a weird way, it's not about you when you're performing, it's more of a shutting down and activation of a feeling. So I go into freeze mode, like I get in the gym, just go in there, bish, bash, bash, get out, because I feel quiet. For some reason, I feel quiet. So conscious and so. I've never really liked that since I was about four, and I was at my birthday party. I wouldn't stop crying and ran away into the garden. My mum came and found me. It was all captured on film, and that was the first kind of time I realised I was very self-conscious. It's more shutting down. Activation of feelings. Then I began to freeze mode. I get the gym, just go and wish for get out because I feel quite, for some reason, I feel quite self-conscious and shame. I've been like that ever since I was about four and I cried at my birthday party. I'm also crying. It's more of a shutting down. Activation of feelings. More like going to freeze mode. Fresh, fresh, get out because I feel quiet. For some reason, I feel quite self-conscious and shame. Activation of feeling. It's more like I'm going to freeze when I'm going to the gym. I'm just going to fresh, 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 get out because I feel quiet. For some reason, I feel quite self-conscious and shame. I get the gym, I'm just going to fresh, 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 get out. Self-conscious and shame. For some reason, I feel quite conscious.
I am addicted to porn. Every time I have
So, Tom, we all leave a legacy, Tom. Footprints across the 21st century. A model of masculinity, once fantasy. Feminine, macho, Tom, buxom, brawn. Face ourselves, Tom, at the end. Aspire and conspire against ourselves, higher and higher, Tom. Strong once, Tom, now a generation empowered, but quivering, faltering. We put up defenses like ramparts, just as the desert does dunes, Tom. We're like Russian dolls, Tom, much smaller on the inside, vulnerable. Line us all up next to one another.
Thank you. Image. Is. Forest. Listening.
Thank you.
She lifts it to her mouth. Nothing comes.
All things are quite silent.
I do not know I am humming.
Nothing arrives.
I, oh,
I hum.
Nothing arrives. I hum. I know I am humming. I do not know I am humming. Just pass the butter, please.
Smile. Nod.
But how terrible to have lost their voices. The rattle and clatter of meals.
Just pass the butter, please.
Birdsong.
But how terrible to have lost their voices. Laughter.
Laughter. Birdsong.
My ears are filled with an overcast scrabbling. The like when we have starlings nesting in the eaves. I feel I have been partially emptied out.
Just eat, smile, eat. I am troubled that Alistair's here.
I know when I am most likely to be spoken to. Expected to speak. Just pass the butter, please.
I no longer hear talk, nor
laugh. How terrible to have lost the voices.
Laughter, birdsong. who could not hear, teaching them to speak.
I know when I'm most likely to be spoken to, when I'm most expected to speak.
Partially emptied out. I only know you're speaking because I turn and look at your faces.
Light reaches quicker than sound.
I do not want your father to know, nor your brothers.
I only know you're speaking because I turn and look at your faces. I do not want your father to know, nor your brothers. Light reaches quicker than sound.
I remember sound. I remember sound.
Ambassador Assignments. We're a composers collective and we're based in London, and we also curate events. We've got lots of exciting things coming up in autumn and winter, so you can visit our website, ambassadorassignments.com. We also have Facebook and Twitter, and you can sign up to our mailing list as well. So thank you again. Thank you.